Let us now look at what probably is his most famous painting, Olympia, which he completed in 1863. Any analysis of Olympia must take into account that Titian himself borrowed both overall composition and details from his teacher Giorgione, whose Sleeping Venus dates around 1500. If we now compare Giorgione's supine figure with Titian's Venus of Urbino and Manet's Olympia, the striking variations of each artist's version of the same motive are keenly indicative of the changing attitudes of their day.